everyone, welcome back to our channel. You are watching FP Blossoms and I am Simran. Today we have come up with very scrumptious recipe for all the Indo-Chinese lovers, and that is gobi manchurian. So gobi is cauliflower, and for this dish we will be turning the cauliflower florets crispy and then tossing them into spicy tangy sauce of manchuri. So this recipe is served in two ways, the dry version and the one with the sauce. And our version is somewhere between the two.
Firstly, boil the cauliflower florets, add salt in it. Next, we will marinate it. We will add 2 tablespoons of garlic paste, 2 tablespoons of all-in-one masala, 2 tablespoons of coriander powder, 1 tablespoon of chaat masala, and then we will add 4 tablespoons of curd around one small bowl. Next, we will add 1 tablespoon of kali mirch and 3 tablespoons of maida. Mix well. Then we will shallow fry the florets to make it crispy brown. After this, we will take a pan and add 2 tablespoons of oil in it. Then we will add diced onions and capsicum and chaat masala as per taste. उसके बाद मैंने कॉलीफ्लावर के फ्लोरेट्स जो शैलो फ्राई किए थे वो ऐड किए हैं. देन ऐड 2 टेबलस्पून ऑफ सोया सॉस, 1 टेबलस्पून ऑफ विनेगर, सम वाटर अराउंड 1 स्मॉल कप, सॉल्ट वेल. देन ऐड 3-4 टेबलस्पून ऑफ सूप पाउडर और 1-2 स्मॉल पैकेट इजिली अवेलेबल होते हैं मार्केट. गोभी मंचूरियन इज रेडी.
This is our version of making gobi manchurian. Hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. This gobi manchurian tastes great with hakka noodles or fried rice. Do try with either of your choice. Till then, stay tuned for more such recipes every weekend. Bye bye.